So this is what my set looks like when you first walk into my room, and it's just in this little area right here near the corner where this chair is. And on the floor, I usually just have my laptop and Beats because I'll usually be editing. And I have my little Christmas book that has all my ideas for 25 Days of Beauty in it. On here, I just have my tripod because that's where I set it up to film. And then I have the background where you guys see everything. My Christmas tree is from Kohl's and the ornaments are from Hobby Lobby. I talked a lot about this stuff in my Easy Ways to Decorate Your Room video. I have fake presents wrapped underneath the tree and a little snowman. I have Ronaldo chilling here. He's from Hobby Lobby and it's just sitting on a book so it stands up without falling. My 25 Days of Beauty board, which is just a piece of green poster board on like a memory board. And my mom wrote it out because she has better handwriting than I do, and I put some little ornament stickers on there. And then in this window, I have my red snowflakes from Hobby Lobby that I just hung with some fishing wire.
Rocking around the Christmas tree at the Christmas party hop. Mistletoe hung where you can see, every couple tries to stop. Rocking around the Christmas tree, let the Christmas spirit ring. Christmas tree, have a happy holiday.